It is January 23rd, 2023, and things are swell today.